One more time, let's put a round of applause together for the women's